He's never saw that condition before of anything that we did.
It kind of brings you back in time and allows you to experience a little bit of what it was like in 1942.
Everybody got along and we were able to do a lot of work that looks very good.
A lot of hours, you know, to come to this and be able to enjoy it here on the show field at Hershey.
These guys are teaching me so much and it's so hard to explain.
There's definitely a lot. Like, there's so many different aspects to a car, and all of the guys all really good at great things. There's so much to learn.
A lot of this inspiration came from visiting the Allentown Center, which is unique in this world.
I love cars, and coming to Hershey is Mecca. It is the one place that if you're a car person, you have to be. It is just fantastic.
Play old-fashioned music with a big band and chorus girls.